The Roman Emperor Valerian had the most epic death ever. He had molten gold poured down his throat. Then his skin was dyed purple.
Okay. Red and blue make a purple Valerian.
Stuffed, then put up as a main statue in the purple. If I died, I'd definitely go out that way. Shut up, burn him.
Oh my gosh, not again.
Okay, alright.